this pair was made in that little corner, the custom studio there. And while we debated about who could wear these, we thought, who's a Grazia girl? Whose personality is easy, chic? Who would be able to carry this super cool trend off? And enter Aditi. And that's how we have this cover.
Thanks, Mehnaz. And Aditi, can you tell us a little bit about shooting the cover with us?
Well, I love Grazia, firstly. I think it's a super, super cool magazine. Always relevant. Has the most amazing covers, the most amazing stories. And I've always wanted to do a Grazia cover, and this is my first with them. So I'm really excited. I'm also excited about the association with Pepe, because they, again, are associated with super, super cool clothing. And the fact that I said that I love denim. So Pepe meant that I would be wearing denim on the cover, which made it really, really great for me, because it's, I think nothing signifies in one word what is high street better than denim. And so for me to do denim on the cover was like perfect. Actually pretty perfect. And I also got to do this vibe that nobody really associates with me, but I associate with myself, which is this slightly irreverent sort of free spirit. This one is particularly Skater Girl, so I like that vibe, and I'm very happy that I got to do it with them. I have to answer them fast. I can't do it.
Very, very fast.
Oh God. Personality, hopefully. I think I like to mix it up, so I don't have a particular look, but you'd find me very often in like shorts and a ganji with a layer thrown over, or boyfriend jeans and various layers thrown over, yeah.
Denim shorts?
Yes, of course.
So what has your experience been visiting the Pepe Jeans store?
Well, I'm very excited to look at this custom studio over there. That's what's got my attention at the moment, because that looks very interesting. But I always like denim stores that take their denim seriously. And I think Pepe does. So I'm happy to be here today, and I'm looking forward to looking at it more.
So while you look around, if you get a chance to pick up one thing from the store, this store, what would it be?
That's not a fair question. You can't take a girl into a store and say, pick one thing. That's not fair.
I'm sure Mr. Manish can help you with that, right?
Yeah, that's true. That's his department, not mine.
Okay, thank you, Aditi. We will now be taking questions from the press.
No. Yay, thank you. Just don't take pictures of me in top light in the sun, yeah? And then you're saying katti and all. Don't be katti with me. कौन बोला ना कट्टी वेट लेट मी कॉल हिम वेयर इज ही हां यू कांट बी कट्टी विद मी नॉट फेयर
We are promoting through Custom Studio, so it's one of a kind. We are the first ones to do it in India. We were the pioneers in doing it in Spain where we started. It gives you that freedom in terms of actually customizing your denim and making them your own. So you get a lot of pairs which are there run of the mill, but this is a machine that helps you in terms of actually customizing your denim. You can do whatever you want and make it your own pair. So that's the most exciting bit about the Custom Studio. Really, really thankful. Thanks Aditi for coming in. A pleasure.
Thank you, Manish. And Katya and Pepe Jeans have in fact hosted a contest on their Instagram pages, and we've called upon other these fans in Bombay. Can we have the lucky contest winners on stage, please? There we go. May I, on behalf of Katya and Pepe Jeans, can we give them their gift? On behalf of Katsa and Pepe Jeans, I'd like to thank you again for being with us today. I'd like to extend a very special and warm thank you to Aditi as well. May I please request Manish Kapoor to present Aditi with the Pepe gift as a token of
our appreciation. I'm going to present you.
So Grazia has actually been a magazine that I follow a lot. I think they're super, super trendy, super relevant, and actually stick with their street style vibe, which I really enjoy. This is my first Grazia cover, and I was really excited to do it, especially because apart from it being my first Grazia cover, it was also in association with Pepe Jeans, which basically meant that there would be denim on the cover. And I think nothing signifies high street better than denim. So denim and denim on the cover, skater girl vibe, and a very irreverent sort of street chic vibe, which I really enjoyed doing. So I'm very excited to have been there.
You want me to hold the mic? You want me to say that all over again? Okay. You got that, right?
Okay,
Aditi,
what's your personal fashion style statement?
I don't know. I don't have one particular style statement. I love clothes. I love dressing up. I think like any other girl. But my main thing, I think, is less is more and to keep it effortless. I don't like to spend too much time sitting in front of a mirror. I think there are many other things that you can do with one's life. So I like to keep it effortless and I don't like to overdo stuff. But it varies from boho chic to like that very timeless vibe. I like it all. It's fun. As long as it's done well, it's fun. Yeah.
How much you're fashionable in this hot
weather? Sorry?
How much you're fashionable in this hot climate?
What's your fashion
statement? Oh, what's my fashion statement? In the heat?
Yeah.
I think, everybody has a bit of a problem with the summer. But actually, the summer is a time where you can really play with beautiful fabric, because you can wear a lot of muslin, and actually like I prefer to keep myself pretty makeup free in the summer, put my hair up, wear a lot of muslin, wear breathable clothes, it's fun, and wear like flats and open slippers and stuff like that, so it's fun. I think every season you get to try out something else, so it's a lot of fun. In fact, Bombay mein itne koi seasons nahi hote hain. मतलब मैंने सीखा नहीं है अभी तक क्योंकि दैट इज अ प्रोसेस इट्स वेन एवर यू नीड टू लर्न अनदर लैंग्वेज इट्स ऑलवेज टफ बट वेन मनीषा इज डायरेक्टिंग द फिल्म आई डोंट थिंक यू थिंक टू मच अबाउट हाउ टफ यू इट इज I think basically you're just counting your blessings, which is what I'm doing. I'm counting my blessings and I'm enjoying working on it. But don't ask me too many more questions about the film because I don't want to talk about.
And your experience working with
I'm not started shooting yet.
Any
I don't want to talk about that just now. I'm doing Manisa's film just now.
Last question. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.